We are wallowing in poverty. And we cannot get out of this unless we put our house in order and we do what we have to do individually, as countries in Africa, and collectively as a continent. Mr. Raila said we will have AU visa. I'm waiting for it. And I will never stop asking you for it when you get there. And the reason is this. On a few occasions, I've been invited to countries in Africa, and I couldn't attend or answer the invitation because I couldn't get visa for the country that invited me.